But that's it for us for right now. For all the hardworking men and women in the studio and in the control room, for our producers, Alan Flowers, Brian Nettles, McEnroe Francis, Director Dustin Stern, Emily Van Sickle back at the technical director chair. Way to be back, Emily. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Scott Hansen. We'll see you next week at the same time. One more look at every touchdown. We'll see you next week at the same time. One more look at every touchdown from every game coming your way now, presented by Amazon. Good night.
Him and Zach Martin, maybe the two best guards in the game.
Nope, they're going to go up top instead. Back to the end zone, and it's caught for a touchdown. Tannehill, the fake to Henry on third down to the end zone. Touchdown, the tight end, Jeff Swain.
Josh Allen flexes on. Singletary, touchdown.
Burrow tries to get out of it. Buys time. Throws. Touchdown. P. Ryan on the receiving end.
Williams in the backfield. He gets the call. Straight ahead. And he's in. Jamal Williams. Touchdown, Detroit.
Third down and one. And they work out of an empty set. It's Jackson with a shovel pass. It's Andrews for the touchdown.
What is that?
Here's Kamara from the 45. Ball's on the ground. Panthers pick it up. And they're going the distance. Marquise Hayes. Touchdown, Carolina. Touchdown stands. And boy, is that the medicine that these fans needed.
Green just missed one there. Herbert.
Inside the 10. Still going at the 5. Turns his legs. And he's in.
Touchdown, Chicago.
Gilbert. For the Texans.
Play action. Bills to the end zone, and it is caught for the touchdown. Jordan Akins.
From the 3-yard line. What are they going to do here? To the end zone. Touchdown strike. It is to Kelce.
Henry. He's in. Touchdown.
That's what they will do again this season. No tentativeness. Final seconds of the first quarter. Burrow on time. Tyler Boyd breaks away, and now it's a foot race. Boyd will take it for the touchdown. Cincinnati gets the score at the end of the first quarter. 56 yards.
He's dealing with an abdominal issue, so F.A. Ogata made the start.
Set up the screen for the tight end, Dallas Goedert. He gets the block from Isaac Seumalo, and that's going to put him into the end zone. Philadelphia takes advantage of the takeaway.
Yeah, but I like Moreau down at the bottom.
Carr looking end zone. He throws. Adams, touchdown.
Eight more receptions in eight straight games. Off the play fake. Swinging it out, complete, and into the end zone goes T.J. Hockenson, the tight end.
Diggs, McKenzie, Gabe Davis. Here they come. There he goes. Touchdown, McKenzie.
Well, the Raiders won. Tannehill takes it in himself for a Titans touchdown.
So it sets the Vikings up here, trying to break that goose egg. Cousins fakes the toss, and back to the end zone. Touchdown reception.
From the ball. Back by Armstead. To the end zone. Back for the touchdown. A second consecutive week. Rivers request.
Jones looks left.
Steps up. Mac Jones runs it in for the New England touchdown.
Edwards, Allaire slices in. Touchdown, Chiefs. running behind Tooney.
Mike, one, should they be? Cook bounces it outside. He's got the edge, and he's in.
I'm moving that clock. Here is Hurts to the end zone. The ground. Harris can walk in. Stumbles over the goal line. Touchdown Patriots. A little avoidant decision here. Third and goal. Herbert right up the middle. Pushing out. And he is in for the touchdown.
Second and goal inside the one. Fake. Jackson. End zone. Touchdown. Josh Oliver. His first career score.
Burrow on third and goal.
Pass wide open, Chase touchdown.
Jackson back corner, Duvernay perfect placement, touchdown.
Off now 22 and 30, hands it off, Williams right side, Williams extends and scores back into the end zone. Jamal Williams with a 13 yard rushing touchdown.
Here's Ingram from the 5-yard line, in for the touchdown, first score of the day for the Saints.
Baker double clutches, then gets rid of it. Laviska Shenault with some room. Laviska Shenault, the former Jaguar, scores on the biggest play of the game for the Panthers.
Now Stevenson, and two plays later, the Patriots are in the end zone.
Jefferson down on the bottom of your screen, but it's going to be Madison. Madison slips through. Madison stays on his feet and scores.
105 receiving yards after not having a catch coming into the game.
Jameis.
Jackson keeps it, has a first down, has a touchdown!
Right up the middle, but I think it's man-to-man.
Here he goes from the 20, he throws it to the end zone! The Colts have taken the lead with 24 seconds remaining! It's the rookie Woods!
Here is Gibson, and he is in for the touchdown!
For this Minnesota offense. Cousins. He's got it. Touchdown. It's Osborne again. And Minnesota is in front with 45 seconds to play.
First and goal. Mariota to the end zone. And that's going to be just short.
After review, he's in the touchdown.
Quick throw inside. He got him again. And he's in.
Of your screen as a receiver. Smith in the middle of the field. That's a Seahawk touchdown!
Second, 7-1.
On the move, looking, throw, end zone, touchdown! Zay Jones! Rodgers fires quickly, end zone is caught for the touchdown by Allen Lazard.
And he loves Mike Williams in this part of the field when he gets one-on-one.
First trip to the red zone for the Chargers. He throws down towards the end zone.
Cordero Patterson for the end zone and in for a Falcon touchdown. Smith fires end zone. That's a Seahawk touchdown. On fourth and one, Robinson left side has the first down and there he goes. 30, 20, 10, touchdown Jacksonville.
Slip that play in there and confuse your
London is in for the touchdown.
Motion from Cup to give us to Akers to the edge. Akers inside the 10, inside the 5, leading to the goal line. Touchdown, Cam Akers. 14-yard touchdown run.
Marks, throw, end zone. Caught at the back of the end zone by Marvin Jones for the touchdown.
Play clock at 1. Get it off. Brady throwing end zone. It is caught for the touchdown.
She was supposed to be the one.
I used to believe in the one. And then I realized there's plenty of savings in the sea.
What?
Amazon has daily deals, so every day is a chance to meet the deal that catches your eye, that shakes your soul.